world we live in shit show. Wanderous, mysterious, even magical. No. Not that world. I meant this one. The smartphone. Each system and program that is its own little planet of perfect technology, all providing services so necessary, so crucial, so unbelievably profound. Who could just simply text Abby McAllister? It must be a mistake, or a joke, or a scam. Don't send her your social security number. She's right there. That's our user, Alex. And like every freshman in high school, his whole life, everything revolves around his phone. And because the pace of life gets faster and faster, phones down in 5, and attention spans get shorter and shorter, and you're probably not even listening to me right now. Who has the time to type out actual words? And that's where we come into the most important invention in the history of communication. Emojis. That's my home. Text Apollos. Here, each of us does one thing, and we have to nail it every time. Christmas tree just has to stand there, all festive. Merry Christmas! It's still September 10, and princesses, I am so pretty. They just got to wear their crowns and keep their hair combed. We are so pretty. Devil poo. Thumbs up. They just show up and they're good to go. But for the faces, the pressure is on. Briar always has to cry, even if he just won the lottery. Hooray, I'm a billionaire. Laughter's always laughing, even if he's just broken his arm. I can see the moon. And me, I'm a mess. So I got to totally be over it all the time, you know? Like that, who cares? Which is not as easy as it sounds. I got to be MIGOPPE. I see you have me little finish with ya. Oh, there so. Cute. NYASLEORAVLE. I can't take it. I will never get them to sleep. Stick to your one face. W-E-I-R-D-O. O-L-E. O-L-E. O-H-N-O. O-H-N-O. It's hard to only act classy when living in text policies. Just so exciting. All the good simians. Those awesome shelter taxis. Yes, well, we have business to attend to. What kind of business? Monkey business. Ha 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 ha, I sounded British. Meh. Oh, that was really good. Meh. Meh. Meh ha ha. What the freak ya doing there, mate? Practicing. Today is my first day on the phone. Oh, good. I'm gonna be so. Hey, what are you going to do? What? The boys are gonna throw ourselves a tea party. Ooh. So. Today, hey. Hey, go meet Chihuahua. Sorry, no icons. Oh, I hate knocking over the elderly. Let me help. Let me help. Oh, my own ducks. Hey, is that the time? H-E-Y, my eyes are up here now. Ooh, 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 ooh. Right on time. And last week, Alex sent me next to THIS text. That elephant pissed himself. Ha 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 ha. Why oh, you laughing, freak? Ooh, ooh, ha ha ha. Now, unlike me, my parents are total pros. Jean, please tell me you weren't blessing just now. Jean, so help me, I swear. Oh, he was, I remember. Let's go see if you can get it right. I have some bad news, Gene, and I'm afraid that you'll have the wrong reaction. Okay, what's the wrong reaction? Anything other than that? Come on, I don't want to be late. I'm not letting you go to work today. Wait, W-H-A-T? You're just not ready, son. Come on. Working in the cube is an emoji's whole purpose in life. Everybody my age is working on the phone except for me. Oh, sweetie, that's not true. Oh, what? I'm going to work on the phone and I'm only 10. That's because I believe in you. Should we wash our hands? We're number two. We're number two. See, I know I'm different, okay? But I need to. I can't be met. I just want to be a working emoji, you know, like everybody else. And then I would finally fit in, you know? Ah, you fit in, honey. No, I don't, Mom. I never have. But I could change all that if you just let me. Just give me a chance. But what if you get sent out on the phone, making me run face? No, Dad, I will make the right face. Ooh. You're so handsome when you make that face. I think he's ready now. Come on, Dad, let me prove it to you. If you really think you're ready. Why, yes. Yes, I am. I promise I won't let you down. Wow. Congratulations, everyone. What an exciting day for all of you. Oh, it's really good. Oh, pizza. First day on the job. I don't be nervous. I won't fight. I'm a smiler. Apostrophe TPOUCHME. I mean, hey, as you know, I'm a smiler. I'm the system supervisor here. Because I was the original emoji. Here's how it works. It's nothing fancy. Wait a minute. It's really fancy. You have your own cue on the emoji bar. If Alex chooses you. to be so lucky, your kids will wake up. It's showtime. The scanner will scan you, and that scan will get sent right up to Alex's text box. And let me tell you guys, there is nothing like getting scanned for the first time. You're gonna love it. Now over here is the favorite section where you'll find all the most popular emojis. And of course, you'll find my cute here. Woo, you are smooth. Just doing my duty. Ha ha ha! What did I say? Come on, tell me you aren't just a little bit tempted. Steven, for the last time, I don't want to buy a timeshare. Man, it's high five. You know me, I'm a favorite. Alex hasn't been here in weeks. When he stops picking you, you're no longer a favorite. There's got to be some sort of mistake. I mean, look at me, I'm an attractive, hand-giving high five. Oh, system. Come on in. Hey, ladies, S-I-S-T-E-U-M-P, he's a knucklehead. Literally, look at him. I can look like that. Big mistake. Oh, help me. Help up a hand. Oh, here you go. Thanks, Snake. Hey, little man, how about you create the distraction and I'll just slip under the rope. Is someone lost? Smiler, yeah, just leaving. Yeah, you know, just do it time before I go back to my cube in the far corner where Alex can't even see me. M-Y-M-O-R-E. You may not be a favorite anymore, but you will always have a place in the cube. Yeah, in the assemblies. I'm standing right here. Work. The most important thing I can tell you is to just be yourself. Basically, happy itself. I am always smiling. Places, please, emojis to your cues. Attention, we've got incoming. got to be in there. Oh my God, my own cube. I can't believe it. Oh, I could put the plant over here and over here. Could do an inspirational calendar. Okay, got to be met. Look at our sun. Get on there. I'm feeling with pride. You don't think he'll actually get it, do you? Hieroglyphics was an ancient language of picture forms. Does that remind anyone of anything? Hello, a language of pictures. Anyone? Early hieroglyphics back in ancient. I doctor like to add each text. What should I write? Nothing. Nothing. Words aren't cool. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Alright, Alex is not sure how he wants to play this. Oh, I would really love it to be me. Be me. Be me. I need thumbs up on standby. Oh yeah, thumbs up is going in. Wait, Alex is changing his mind. He's moving. Okay, looks like it's gonna be met. I'm so nervous, I could almost shrug. We are good for bed. Initiating skin. Okay, you can do this. I can do this. I can do it. Stop the skin. I can. It's too late. Oh, what's he doing? He's making the wrong face. Good for him, little. Wait, what? Unwork. Oh, shot. Shut it down. Shut it down. Ah, what is that emoji? All the emojis present a vacuating cube. A vacuating cube. I've got to get out of here. I'm trying. Oh, jeez. Sorry, everybody. That is not what I meant to do. I kinda panic. Are you even a man at all? To me? Like you are is a malfunction. A malfunction? No, I can't be met. Just give me one more chance. You know what would be really fun? A more meeting where we can find out what to do with you. I just wanted to be useful. You don't fit in. Now everybody's calling me Malfunction. I am the Malfunction. Even if you are a Malfunction, Gene, your mom and dad still love ya. I knew you weren't ready. Let's get you out of here and take you home. One day, all of this will blow over, and everyone will almost forget about what you did. Until then, you should probably stay locked up in the apartment. Wait, you're gonna hide me away? You're embarrassed of me. It's for your own safety. We're trying to protect you, son. Gene, where are you going? I'm not going to run away from this. I'm an emoji, and even though I'm not exactly sure which one, I've got to have some sort of purpose here. I know it. Gene, no, sweetie, please. So, how did it go, devil? Hey, Lightroom, tell me what's going on in there. What? Ooh. What is it? Tell me, Kurt. Tell me truth. What happened? I know it was an accident. We all have accidents. You're so soft. Ooh. Not too soft, I hope. I came up here to defend myself. But, you seem pretty happy. So, good news? I'm always happy. Oh, right. Yeah, truth. But the only thing that could ever make me unhappy is if one of our emojis has made a mistake, which would cause Alex to lose faith in the phone. And then our whole gets wiped out. Smiler, I devil pinky swear promise to you that I will never ever make a mistake in EQ again. Oh, we know you won't, Gene. We know you won't. Ah, you know, the first time you said it, it sounded genuine, but then you repeated it, and then, now it's weird. We're setting you up with our best antivirus box. So they'll just, they're gonna fix me, actually delete you. But yes, Wait, what? If you get bullied, you don't have to worry about department heads or the teacher or lying about being a malfunction. Because you're bullied, right? Right! Good job! No! Stop! He's escaped! Party time! Oh, wait a minute! Here is Inspector Pierce. I'm Koshy! Sorry. Is she my old dude? Pinkai. Mike. My name's not Mike. There's Amy Fox coming. What? Me? Just because I'm in the wrong section? Holy no! What do we do? Rick, this way! Let's go! Don't tell anyone you're about to see this. They'll never find us down here. Where are we? The basement? No. Welcome to the loser lounge, where the emojis who never get shoes to hang out. Go fish! Fish cake with swirl sweet so you won't cry. Sweet so you won't cry. Sweet so you won't cry. I almost got bleated. Me. High-five. Hey, what's up, high-five? They weren't trying to delete you. They were trying to delete me. You? What's so important about you that they sent out an entire team of bots? They say, I'm a malfunction. Guess how you bringing malfunctions in here now? I'm for crying out loud, abandoned luggage that had better not be my leftover Chinese food. What Chinese food? Do you have any idea what it's like to be living large? Hashtag blessed. The favorite of the favorites. And then demoted to this pit of despair. Here, will you hit my calluses for me? At least you're a working emoji. That's all I ever wanted. Well, if that's all it will take you to be satisfied, then just find the hacker and get reprogrammed. It's not that complicated. Where would I find the hacker? in the piracy hat. And put my clear nail polish. Piracy hat. To get there, I mean, I have to leave text to polish. So, I've done it. Would you be a brother? One of the princess emojis left me phone altogether. Now she lives on the cloud. And then, ooh, that is good. I'm sure the hacker that helped her do that could easily reprogram you. The name's Jailbreak. Jailbreak? That's great. Reprogram. I just need to get reprogrammed. And then I can finally be the man I was meant to be. Help me find that hacker. High-five, will you? Please? Maybe this hacker can help you to, like, rewrite some code, get you into the favorite sections. Wait a minute. Oh, I've been trying to use my charisma and sensitive entitlement to get me back on top with all I need is a hacker. Today's your lucky day. Let's roll. Hey, can I come to talk to the head brethren? I thought I was. Hi, Felicia. Shall fish cake with swirls? Daddy's headed back to the pits where he belongs. Wait, what about the fox? Good point. Good point. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, I shouldn't have picked the cactus. I shouldn't have picked it. You didn't even try to get the tree established. Let's go. High-five. Hello? High-five. Where are you? I'm right here. Here we are. End of the textile. No way. Come on, Jean. It's perfectly safe. Ah, Jean, help me. High-five. Oh no, this is all my fault. High-five. I'm just messing with you. It's just one of those rubber finger monster puppets from the 80s. I'd like to be cool shit. Alright, you coming? What do I do? What do you mean? Just take a step through the other side. This is it. me next time I come back here. I'll be a real man. I'm... Warren, are you finished? Where are we? Welcome to the wallpaper. Wow, this place is incredible. Each app is a whole new world. Oh, that's my face. Get off my face. Thank you. What is this place? Workshop. It's like a whole other world. Oh, it is. What are they? They're little pups. They might be cute, but then are they clean? Little pups. They're stickers. Jean, try to get with the program. This is so cool. Wait, what's in that one? Everybody's talking about themselves. How does he know so many people? None of these people know him, but they like him, and that's what matters in this life. Popularity. I think I'd rather just have a real friend. A real friend? How's that going to get you anywhere? What you need are fans. They give you complete and unrelenting support. As long as you're on top. Poor Gene, I blame myself. I blame you too. I just wanted to be supported. You just wanted a vacation. You take that back. Mel, Fox, they haven't found Gene by now. He must have skipped town. You mean the wallpaper? Our voice on the run. How about we find him ourselves? Yeah, sure. Tell those rocks to follow those myths. I'm sure they'll know about all those freaky deaky acts. Gene would hide out inches. I'm really good at making plans. You guys, right? Here we are, the piracy hat. This is where we'll find jailbreak. But this is the dictionary app. That's just what Alex wants his parents to think. This is all the skin. Really? What could a teenage boy possibly want to hide from his parents? Just try to keep up. This place can get a little rough. A boy of pinkies, look who's back. High five. I'm a bit of the celebrity here. Always welcome. Oh, loser. Come on, follow me. Oh, Rick and Mochis. I thought the conversation just got dumber. Internet trolls, just ignore them. Eventually, they'll get a job, or a girlfriend, or some sort of purpose in life, and then they'll stop. Virus, we'll just walk over this way. Hi, it's so great to see you again. Do I know you? It's Tim. Just sign here and I can get you special discounts on vitamins and coupon offers that can save you up to 25%. 25%. No. Don't get sucked in. Back off. Spin. It's the only way to do it. Back off. Thank you very much. You can legally download our CD right here. Hey, Trojan Force, how are you? Yeah, what lip he had? I'll have a hot club. Ha! Daniels, H&M, maybe with a flick of cheese and hackers, catfish. You try to find a hacker, you can just ask, you know. Oh, sorry, yes. We're looking for a hacker named Jailbreak. Oh, I know a guy who could put you up right over there. Oh, yes. Painful. No, not him. Her. Wait, he's a she? Hey! Jailbreak, mind if we join in? Yes, that's the thing about the internet, is that you never know if someone's being ironic or sincere. I sincerely, ironically want you to go away. Ha 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 ha, so good. So here's the thing, my friend Gene here has a little problem. Well, see, I'm supposed to be a man, but I don't really feel. Yeah, and we thought that you could help. The princess, you know, off the phone. Whoa, hold up. That's not a message. Boss, you're after me. How are you doing that? Look, it's just... just something that I can do. Can you help us? Follow me. Delete dark history. I need to wipe my entire hard drive. I need the most delicious shit of the buns. Maybe if there was something to, shock my memory. Come on, boom, angels, what our mailbox wearing a tuxedo. Ah, it's so great to see you again. This tunnel will get us out of here. Boom, get us out of here. Did that blob taste sweet to you?
Oh, oh, oh.
Help me. Help. I'm stuck. Sweet Father Lord, where am I? Candy Crush. Get me out of here. Hey, Ormus, try getting in about the top. Already on it. Hold tight. Jean, Roy, whoa. This feels very off. And smells. I mean, it smells delicious, but I still don't like it. The game obviously thinks you're candy, even though you're weirdly misshapen. You know, what do I do? Stay very still. Don't worry, we got your back. Right, high five. Hey, fingers, you wanna focus? For your information, I happen to have a sugar addiction, and it's a very serious. Hey, fingerhead, we have to get Jean out of the game without blowing him up. I don't want to. We had to match up the candy so that Jean will drop to the bottom. And we can't match him with any yellows or else.
Oh,
don't do that. Please don't do that. Watch. Got it. Knock three in a row. Don't blow Gina. Got it. And we have to be careful. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Careful. Ooh, you. Candy. Yo. No, no, no. Don't you yellow. Yellow. I said careful. Hey, Abby. I was just wondering if you are tasty. What? Delicious. Excuse me. Sweet. Hey, Abby.
Frankie, Sea-Linker, Alex, Sugar Crush. I'm so over this. Wireless repair service. How may I help you? I'd like to make an appointment. It's like this phone is playing games with me. Whoa! Hey, what does this do? Get me out of here! Suck it in. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, oh, oh. It's not working. Well, there's one option left. We run you up with the yellows. But you said not to do that. Special candies get transported to that jar. The game might think that you're a special candy. And what if it doesn't think I'm a special candy? Well, jailbreak. Hello? Hello, jailbreak? Sorry. What if it doesn't think I'm a special candy? Oh, I'm not too worried about it. All right, just do it. Gene, Gene, you're alive. You were trying to see if I had somehow turned into candy, weren't you? Yes, I was. And you have not. Hey, looks like something popped up on Alex's calendar. I'm sure it's nothing. Alex made an appointment at the phone store. Calm down, everyone. Calm down. Don't worry, everything is fine. Maybe Alex just wants to buy some accessories. His appointment is with technical support. Well, I'm sure we'll have plenty of time to figure this out. His appointment is for tomorrow. Then maybe it's just for some routine maintenance. Actually, it's to erase the phone. Listen, Gene, I'm about to become your knight in shining armor. You are? Oh yeah. But first, we need to get uploaded to the cloud. That's where we'll find the source code to reprogram you. The cloud? Isn't that off the phone? You got it! Information! Yeah, equal out! Off the phone! We're in Candy Crush Town, sis. I know a shortcut to Just Dance, which is right next to Dropbox, where we can get uploaded to the cloud. Information, of course. Just go dive into the Dropbox room. Hold up, here's the stinker. Before they let us into the cloud, we had to get past this firewall. The firewall uses face identification. It's really annoying because I already tried to get through just run once, and now I'm locked out for life. Locked out for life? You're thinking because I can make different faces. The firewall will think I'm different emojis. Yeah, I wanted to say it because it was my idea. You know, women are always coming up with stuff that men aren't taking credit for. You know what? Well, let's hit the road. High five, you coming? I'm coming. Why do I always think I'm going to come around on black licorice? My gracious. Move it. Sudden death. Here we come. Let's try this one. You do? Wow, what an original trick. And I don't even need a remote. That guy is so expressive. He reminds me of Gene. Yes, something's really wrong here. Our son is a malfunction, and you should have never let him go into that tube. Don't blame me for that now. I am often mad at you. See? Mary, I think we're being followed. But don't overreact. I told you not to overreact. What are you doing now? I could be in there for hours. Hey, where are you going? I think we should go our separate ways now. I thought I knew the net that I'm married, but maybe I don't. But, Mary, this tunnel will help us avoid the bots. Thanks for helping us. It's really, really nice of you. MVP, dude. You're helping me. Move along. Move it. Why so slow? I find stuff. Why are you getting so close? Back off. I can't stop now. I'm having a sugar rush. I'm going to go around you. If I stop moving, my heart's going to explode. Coming through jailbreak. Watch out. Hey, watch it. No what? I can't feel my face. Jailbreak. You said that there that time. Helping you. I've been trying to get past that firewall for months. Come on, come on. The faster we go, the faster I can become a favorite. Ooh, you. Look at me, I just want to bounce out of here. Get off the phone and leave on the cloud. Oh, what just happened? You know, you don't like it here. There are so many rules here. What is up with that? The clouds supposed to be amazing. It's full of dreams too. Oh, sugar crash. I can't hold on anymore. Catch me, Gene. Catch me. And you can be whoever you want. Thanks. We're free. Come on. Oh my gosh, my hands are sweating. You know what? Come to think of it, I don't really remember there ever being a hacker emoji. You know, you're taking too much of my brain space. Let's try to keep the chit-chat to a minimum. Ooh, someone likes you. What are you talking about? This just like when peace son gave me just one finger. I knew she was in love with me. Let's go. I'm never eating another piece of candy ever again. High five. Don't do it. It's already been in there once. Don't do it. Wow. Move it. Are my fingers getting fat? I will tell you what. This bandage wasn't so tight before. Okay, we get through this app, and Dropbox is right on the other side. We just need to keep it super detailed in here, and no matter what, we can turn it
Oh, is she this urgent? What? I'm a hen. It's a big red button. What? No. What's happening? Welcome to Just Dance. Follow my moves and you get to move forward. Use your moves and you get an X. Three strikes and you're out. Out? What does she mean I have? Digital death. Thanks to you, fingers. Now we're going to have to dance our way out. Which is alright with me, because I can shake it like Michael. Or Michael's love. Anyway, are you ready to see? This is mad gene. I can't dance. I got no groove. Come on, everybody can dance. Not me, okay? I'm really stiff. See? You don't understand? Okay, no. Stop. You have to stop. I see now what you are saying. Just follow her moves. Ready to dance it free. This I can't do. Just shut up and dance. I'm just doing it. Shaman. Jailbreak. I got you. Look. Just do the music. Express yourself. Dance. Yeah, you got it. Now throw some sauce on that dance burrito. Ooh, I'm doing it. I'm finally nailing this dance. You got it. Oh. Great job. Now you're moving on to dance. Impress us with your moves to move forward. More dancing. You're killing it. Gene. Nice. Take it, Gene. You can break it. Wait a minute. I've never seen that dance before. What's it called? The emoji. I love it. You do. Everybody. The emoji. Oh, princess, war, you're the princess emoji, you never got off the phone, new player, who, oh no,
We got to go. No worry, they're robots. They can't dance. Downloading hot protocol. Can't dance, he says. Hey, Alex, you gonna dance for us? Alex, that's extra homework for you. Yeah, Alex is getting wicked. Ha ha ha. Alex must be deleting the app. Watch out. We got to get out of here. Come on. This song is my gym. High five. Come on. Let's go. Hurry. Gene, I got you. Gene. Hey, wait a minute. Where's High Five? Alex trashed the app. And High Five right along with it. Wait, what? Wait. Trash. High Five is in the trash. He wanted to dance, but I knew it was a bad idea. I'm so sorry. We gotta get him out of there. Dropbox is right here. We have to get to the cloud. And the trash is on the other side of the phone. We don't know how many other locks are out there. I'm sorry. No, wait. I can't go without High Five. I don't care how far away it is. Gene, that's my friend down there. I'm not going to just let him get deleted. What is it? I always just thought you've got to look out for number one. But what good is it to be number one? Because if there aren't any other numbers, well, okay. I'm sorry, this is my malfunction. I can't be made out anything. This is why I'm going to be reprogrammed. Well, actually, it's kind of cool. Wait. Really? No, I think I know a shortcut. We can take the music streams in Spotify. Let's go give that big hand a hand. Come on. Now it's trash, we just dance at. And our locks are offline, and it's giving me a real headache. I am so angry. I really need to stay happy. Can we please just like the moon. No one can resist the fiesta. Oh, not that tacky. Oh, we only got 4 hours before Alex's own appointment. If they find the malfunction on the phone, we are all doing 51. She said what? Empire, Steven. I didn't want to have to do this. If I get this undo press buttons, illegal upgrade. Now that makes me happy. Ah, 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 ah. I just want to dance. Art. Quiet, you saucy gypsy. Where am I? Hi, it's so great to see you again. You're in the trash. Fingers for rings. Get away from me, troll. Hi, it's so great to see you again. I've got to get out of here. You can. And at the end of the day, the trash gets empty. And we're all going to die. Oh no, no, no. This is the last face you will ever see. This is Spotify. Yeah, every one of those screens is a different sun. Is it safe? Are you sure that this is a good idea? That's the point of the wave. Dude, can we at least pick a colorless screen? Okay, possible. Alex, a bunch of people are hitting the promenade, and I think Abby might be there, too. That's perfect. I have an appointment down there. Anyway, I've got to get this phone fixed. Hey, much better. So, I gotta ask, is it true that when the princess whistles, birds fly down from the skies? Hello, stereotype. That is a complete and total myth. I'm sorry. Did you realize that in the first emoji set, a woman can either be a princess or a bride? That's why I need to get to the cloud, where you can be whatever you want to be. Get ready, whales are coming. Wait, wait, whale what? Wilson, from Alex's Biology DVD, Wally
You're not going to see that sitting around in a queue. Funny, you went out to meet you, and I went into seeing. That means you can't be yourself. What's the point? You know, I think you're pretty cool just the way you are. We're going to need this. Nobody knows the touchscreen from the scene. Nobody knows my screenshot. Trash. Me? I used to be somebody. Here I am, in an old female Alex Neverson. Abby, wah, 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 blurry. And then there's me. High five. Right there. Doing my job. FYI, nobody cares about you. Just leave me, soul, and let me die in this dump alone. Let me look for the world's smallest violin in here so that you can play it. Is that the hand angel of mercy? Has she finally come for me? Give me your hand. I mean, give me yourself. Take my hand, angel. I'm ready to take my place amongst the other great hands of the past. It's me, Gene. Gene, the one and only. Gene, I got him. Take me with you. High five. Let go of me. You leave me down here? You were wrong, soul. People do care about me. And I'm not toxic. Soul, do you see how not toxic I am? King, you came back for me. You saved me. It wasn't just me. Jailbreak helped too. She's a hugger. Give her a squeeze. Oh, no, 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 no. Not really. Nothing great. I'm not feeling your feelings. Relieve me, you filthy souls. I inhale your stench, and I was once one of you. So I feel your pain. So now, go. Be free. Smooth sailing from here. Gene, are you Instagramming? Oh, where is my Gene? Oh, Mary, you really done it this time. No, you haven't. Mel, What are you doing in Alex's trip to Grand Album? I was looking for you. None of this is your fault, Mary. It's mine. What do you mean? Is that a tear on your cheek? It's my fault Gene is the way he is. I have other expressions too. I think they've just been buried away. But with Gene going missing and thinking I might have lost you too. Oh, Mel, why didn't you tell me? I didn't know myself. Right now, I'm so overwhelmed with passionate feelings for you. Mary, my love for you burns with the intensity of a red hot flame. Oh, I like it. Let's go find our son together. We'll always have Paris, Mary. So you're a princess. So you have a little tiara, very fancy. Is it true when the princess whistles, birds fly? That's what I said. No, guys, that's a stupid myth. What awkward version heaven are you living in? Do read any book. Educate yourself. Jailbreak? What be? What is that? Smiley must have upgraded her locks. Let's get out of here before it. Hi! Do you remember me? It's Smiler. I'm coming to you live from the amphitheater. Why don't you come back to Texas and we can talk through our differences, okay? My friend here will escort you. All right. I'm gonna see you soon, buddy. Bye now. We're actually going to delete them in front of everyone. PSSP, it's still on. It's still on. Oh, Jiminy, attack the frogs. Separate. Take a look. Jailbreak. Gene, this way. It's still on to me. Over here. Let's go. We have to make it to Dropbox. Yes. No. Go low. Whoa. Don't worry. It can't get into its illegal malware. And this app is secure. Come on. Welcome to Dropbox. You are about to leave the phone. Remain seated, please.
Eastern Tatters, your favor, might want to hang on. What do they call it? Dropbox. Anyway, oh, this is why. I see one now. I'd better not see that candy corn again. We did it. You guys, chill. We still have to get past that. Oh, shot. Welcome to the firewall. How may I help you? Alright, here goes. What should I do? Sit in the corner and don't say a word. Keep those soft fingers to yourself. Yes, your majesty. Princess of Nightmares. Now, Jean, step onto the password icon, and I'll teach you the passwords. Okay. 10, 11, 2002. 10, 11, 2002. Oh, access denied. Okay, try a different expression. Is it going to blast me every time I'm messed up? Yeah, kind of. What do you mean, kind of? Ready? Welcome to the firewall. His favorite food. Chimichangas. Chimichangas. Oh, access denied. This might take a while. Oh boy. Grandmother, Major Lazer, what did I do now? Oh, skate or die, access denied. I don't get it. We tried all of the important things in Alex's life. His favorite pet. His sport. His favorite grandma. I'm sorry, Jean. I let us all down. Now, if I had to come up with a password, I'd probably use the name of a girl I like. I've been all over the phone. He's never mentioned a girl. Yes, he has. When I was in the trash, I read a very interesting email, but I'm just a dunce in the corner, forbidden to speak. What email? Sorry, what? What email? Took it out. At school, he was declaring his feeling some growth for her. I guess instead of sending it across, it can be trash. High five. This is very important. What is her name? Her name? Yes. Excellent question. It was Tina Karen Marsh Lindsay Allison Sarah or Lupita. I want to say Lupita, but that doesn't feel right. Now I'm saying it out loud. Got to find that email. I think I can access the trash. I got it. Abby. Yes. Yes, that's it. Abby, I knew I'd get there. Dear Abby, you and I, we are like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see. A vision, ecstasy. Shining bright like a diamond. He used the high five. See? Guess now we know why he trashed it. Ooh, shame. Guys, should we try this? Abby, access granted. Oh, snap. This place is amazing. Wow, I can't believe it. Whoa, one little emoji could sure get lost in a place like this. I guess we should make you a myth before that thought comes back home. Oh, so we're gonna do that now. We have a deal, right? Yeah, okay, right. I guess I will start hacking. Ah, we did it. Jeez, all our dreams are coming true. I will be Alex's favorite again, and she'll be a real pet. Yeah. Do the head dance. Do the head dance. And pinky. Pop it with the pinky. Pop it with the pinky. Yeah, but this all seems kinda super fast now, doesn't it? I didn't expect to be having these feelings right now. Well, maybe you should go and express them while you still can. So, I've been thinking, ever since we jailbreak, you're the coolest, most interesting emoji I've ever met. And after all the adventures that we've had, I'm just not sure that I want all of that to go away. Because my feelings
right now are like huge. I just think that they could be enough for me to want to stay the way that I am. If it means that I could stay here with you like forever, forever and ever, maybe longer than that, even like in the fairy tales. Wait, what is that? Gene, if this is about you deciding not to be met, then I am all about that. I like you just the way you are, but I have a plan. Right. I'm not just some princess, Gene, waiting for my prince. I mean, what you said was beautiful, but, Gene, you're all, yeah, resource good work. Turns out I didn't need it. For the first time in life, that is all I feel. Oh, Gene, I have an appointment. I'm a little early. No problem. I can take you right now. Jailbreak. Ah, don't do that. That freaky juice box has got Gene back inside me phone. What? You are being more melon than the S-S-S-S I've seen. What did you say to him? It's what I didn't say. We gotta go get him. How are we going to get there in time before he gets deleted? I can't believe I'm doing this. You tell anyone you saw this and I will crack more than those knuckles. Whoa. Birds do like princesses. It's not a myth. It's not a myth at all. What happened with becoming a favorite? Because I'd rather have one real friend. Let's go get him. I can't wait to see that emoji's face. Look at that expression. Is that for realizing that you've put all of text Apollos at risk? Causing Alex to question our reliability? H&M? Hey, now that's going too far, even for me. If we could delete this malfunction before he gets disappointed, Alex will realize there's nothing wrong with the phone. And any last words? Well, it's too late for that. Deletion. Wait. You deletion. You'll have to delete me, too. What? I have the same malfunction she has. Dead. Oh, gosh. I don't know what to do. Yes, I do. P.O.P.S. Sorry, Mrs. Matt. Wow, I did not see that one coming. Smiler, I think you might be making too much stink out of all this. Oh, really? How about your next? I was wrong, Gene. I should have believed in you all along. Oh, what detention daddy, some reunion moment. It reminds me of the time I deleted you both. Oh, wait. That's this time. Two malfunctions. How's that for an intruder? Oh, great. I can't reach. Oh no. What did you do to my beautiful lobster fighter? And button. Jailbreak? Oh, Gene. You really are mad. What happened to looking out for number one? Being number one doesn't matter if there aren't any other numbers. Alex is a pointman. He's deleting the phone. No. Show me Alex. Are you sure you want to delete everything? Do it. Red alert. Alex. No. Game over. Fellas, I'm afraid this is the last call. Dude, Abby's here. You should go over. Every time I try, I screwed up. I don't even know how to tell her how I feel. If we help Alex connect to Abby, maybe he won't delete us. I might be able to bypass the white and get the text through to him. But we'll only have time to send one. Maybe I should go. He has love in his eyes. Send me. Alex looks nervous too. He's more shy than nervous. Stop. It's Gene. He's all of those things. Emojis should only be one thing. Oh, really? Yes, the princess, Linda. Not now, Mom. Gene, you got this. That's not me anymore. but I am to try. It's starting. No, it's ending. Almost in. Working on it. Mom. Dad. No, I'm in. Last time I was in this cube, I screwed everything up. Gene, what do you think I came back? It's because of you, me. It's all inside of you, Gene. Just try to bring it back. And do you high five? I don't want to win goodbye. It's now or never. Gene. Jailbreak. Now. Whoa. She got this emoji. No way. Hey, I got her text. That's one super cool emoji. I know, right? A lot of feelings in one. I get it. I like that you're one of those guys who actually expresses feelings. Yeah, that's me. So, do you think you could? Yes, I'd love to go to the dance with you. We made it. Oh, I could have lost you, Peter Pinky Finger. Oh, you wretched ring finger. Even you, Tiberius Thumb. Change your mind? Yeah, maybe it's weird, but I'm going to hold on to it. Gene, you did it. You saved us all. Oh, no. Gene. Gene.
Go
1, 2, 3, 1. We are the Malices MOGs. This is not the style. Dear Cubes, are we up and running? Roger that. As we got incoming, looks like it's gonna be Jean. Hey Jean, ready to try out your new cube? In 3, 2...
I want to die!